So our first night in our little bit of paradise in Italy. Pretty amazing views, and it's only going to get better as the week goes on, I think. So it's now about 7:45 local time, and sunsets I think are going to be amazing this week. It's doing it. Having a look right now, I've been asleep half the afternoon. I had something in my eye, and I could hardly keep my eye open or shut. It was driving me insane. But I've been out of sleep and seems to have worn off. So. I'm going to have to walk up that hill tomorrow. Get some shopping done. Get a tunnel. So, off to a pizza right now. Right. Just to have a look in here, see if they didn't sell any wines or anything. Yeah. Got some bottles of beer. Hi.
Hi. That should be a good of your, another one of your avenue.
Like. Yeah, of course. Just going to walk on. Go and say something nice to the camera, darling. Okay. Do you like where we are?
Yes, I love it.
Good.
And the view, it's at the sunset.
Yeah, it's a bit weird. It is coming up to 8 o'clock, I think. Yeah, see there's a castle thing on top of the hill, look. Yeah, we'll go up there. It'll be great for a low evening's photography one evening. Now let's go and eat. So we can pop in there and get some probably overpriced but bread and things in the morning, yeah?
Yeah.
There'll be some amazing light along here, Sam. Cool, this, you know, the evening. Huh? Great photo light. Restaurant, which I think is going to be in Samantha's cup of tea, isn't it? Using all the fish stuff they put on Facebook. For me, thankfully, they do pizzas as well. we had our first night in the Marina Della Lobra. It's Monday now, and I'm walking up the half mile or so to go to the supermarket in Massa Lubrense. It's only about half a mile, three quarters of a mile, but it's all the way up, and I've got halfway there, and I'm knackered already, but that's because I'm old and unfit. So quite a climb, as you can see, but hopefully it'll be worth it when I get there. Well, I managed to get the groceries and I've got sun cream in my eyes so I can hardly see. Sweat's running down my face and took the cream into my eyes. So I've only got two bags, so rather than getting delivered, I think I can manage to carry that down as long as I can see where I'm going. It's kind of a little bit of a rest first, I think. Nearly at the bottom of the walk. It's only about a 10-minute walk down, which is a bit easier going downhill, of course. Do need to wear some proper shoes though, because the slabs and the paving stones are quite slippy. There's a castle thing on top of the hill there. Look that up when we get back. I just have super great about the thing.
maybe he knew what to do.